Hello. In this segment, we shall look at the functions of the secretary of a society. The bylaws will give you a detailed list of what the secretary has to do. So here, I will not go into those minute details. Instead, I will give you a snapshot as to what is the exact role of the secretary so that you understand it in a very simple language. The secretary of the society is the man Friday of the managing committee. He is the principal troubleshooter of the society. So in that case, he is one of the main functionaries of the managing committee and the society. The secretary of the society is answerable to the managing committee. He has to ensure that all decisions taken by the managing committee are implemented to the satisfaction of all the members. So to that extent, he has a dual role to perform. He has to satisfy the managing committee also, and he has to satisfy the members of the society also. It is the duty of the secretary of the society to ensure that managing committee meetings are held at least once a month. It is his duty to issue notices of the meeting on time, be it the notice for the managing committee meeting or the notice for the annual general meeting or the special general meeting or the emergency general meeting. The secretary of the society is also responsible to write and maintain the minutes of all the meetings of the society. He has to ensure that all the records of the society are kept in proper condition and are updated from time to time, be it the nomination file of the members, be it the share certificate register, be it the I register or the J register. It is the duty of the secretary to ensure that all the decisions taken by the managing committee are communicated to all the members of the society. He also has to attend to the correspondence, that is, letters written by the members to the society, and he has to answer them. He has to attend to the problems of the members, be it problems regarding leakages, repairs or any other matters. After attending to the problems, he has to prepare his report and submit it to the managing committee so that it can be deliberated and a decision taken in the next managing committee meeting. The secretary of the society is the principal signatory to all the documents of the society. His signature is a must on the checkbook. The other two signatories can be either the chairman or the treasurer. The secretary of the society has to perform all duties which are mentioned as per the bylaws of the society. He has to attend all the managing committee meetings and all the general body meetings of a society and keep all the records in proper condition. The secretary of the society, as I said, is a man Friday of the managing committee. Many a times nowadays, we have heard that some secretaries think that they are the whole and soul of the society and start acting in that particular high-handed fashion. It is wrong. They are not so. The secretary has to keep the chairman informed about all decisions he wants to take. In fact, the chairman's consent and concurrence to all the decisions is a must. The secretary has to only implement the decisions given to him by the managing committee. Nowadays, the secretary has also to ensure that there is harmonious relation amongst members. Parking issues are tackled with great care and subtlety, and the society functions in a smooth and proper manner. Thank you.